All right, here we go. Go ahead.
Okay. Hey, YouTubers. This is Thomas, herping with Thomas here. This is about a 3-foot water snake, northern water snake to be exact. I found him right down in our creek. He is huge. He gave me all these bite marks. That hurt pretty bad. They do have salmonella. They are not venomous, luckily. But you can tell by the eyes. This is fall migration right now, so they'll be all over the place, especially northern water snakes up here in our creeks up here. This is for Colton Baker and Connor Wells at Hinge and Lone Oak Elementary. And this is Herping with Thomas. Goodbye.